So I'm Dr. Kalpana. My question is, does Islam support marrying in relationships? As you know, in medicine, there are a lot of birth abnormalities due to consanguineous marriages, that is, in relations marrying.
The sister asked the question, does Islam permit consanguineous marriages, marrying close relatives?
Yeah.
As far as marriages are concerned, Allah says in the Quran in Surah Nisa, chapter number 4, verse number 20 to 25, that those marriages which are prohibited, that you cannot marry your mother, your daughter, the sister of your mother, the sister of your father, and a list is given of the close mahram. But marrying first cousin is permitted. But brother, sister, father, mother, this is not permitted. But first cousin is permitted. Today science tells us that directly if you marry the blood brother and sisters marry, there are high chances of abnormalities. There can be genetic problems. So directly brother and sister marry, father and daughter, mother and son, if they marry, or direct paternal uncle, first uncle, sister of the father, etc., there are high chances of abnormalities. So Islam prohibits this. But as far as first cousins is concerned, Islam permits it. And today science tells us that even in first cousins, the chances is there, but it is negligible. Genetic problem can even come if two people, boy and girl, even if they are unknown, even if they are not relatives, yet there can be a genetic problem in them. That doesn't mean that genetic problem only comes in relatives. Yes, chances are very high if they are direct blood brothers and sisters, mother and father, direct uncle. But first cousin, the chances are a little bit more as compared to unknown, but the difference is exorbitant. Therefore, the hadith, according to Dr. Ahmad Sakhar, there's a hadith in which the Prophet said that do not marry continuously generation after generation amongst your first cousin. So generation after generation we keep on marrying, then there is a problem. Otherwise, even medical science says generally it's no problem, but generation after generation, if you keep on doing this, first cousin marries again, first cousin, then the chances rise a bit. Otherwise, normally, there's no problem at all. Hope that answers the question, sister.
Thank you.